Don't put my face on this.
We can switch it up. It looks as if it's getting thick.
Don't jinx it.
There's this concerning brown spot in it.
Amy!
She gone now.
Daddy, hold.
Oh. You have to aggressively go at it. Aggressively, like, go back and forth, you know, and you whip it up. Sorry if it looks like.
Don't jinx it.
Okay, go.
Dad, I know how to get whipped cream!
Your mom needs to get a hand mixer. There's no way it will.
Oh my gosh, wait, do you see how good that is?
Wait, we're good, it's literally working.
Don't jinx it.
Yeah, we're making whipped topping.
Oh, I see it.
Oh. She says it's a three-person job.
It's chunky.
Ready, guys?
She put a lot of vanilla in it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Food or something.
Yeah, just make, like, flop it around. That's 11 minutes, do you realize?
Just, like, flatten it out. Flatten it all out.
I was never said I could do this.
I just want us that you could have E. coli in your nails.
You can put your hands on it?
No, this is really good.
Ew, it's so red. Do it.
What did you just do?
Oh!
We need more. Again?
I think it looks kind of good.
Looks kind of pretty. I love how this looks very ugly. Again?
I think it looks kind of good.
Looks kind of pretty. Let's get.
Who says you're not beautiful? Who says?
It's beautiful. Did you take pictures? Because it's your beautiful creation.
I can't believe we just made key lime pie. This is like the first thing we haven't messed up on. Sorry, I was enjoying myself.
Okay, I got a sliver. Get me a plate. Can I like cut that?
Whatever.
Yeah, I'll take this end. Oh wait, no, that's mine. That's yours. Just take the plate.
Two, one, go. It's good. A butthole crimp? I don't know.